Good morning, 7th students, for the last time this semester. Here are your announcements for Friday, January 10th. I'm Jody Posta.
And I'm Art Shirani. Thanks for joining us. Happy birthday today to Dane Neff, Jacob Shipp, Boyd Solomon, Melina Ward, and Jasmine Crawford. And over the weekend to Chase Barton and Matthew Peterson. Tickets are now on sale for the semi-formal snowball dance taking place on Sunday, January 19th. Students are encouraged to wear red or black attire. Tickets are $10 and can be purchased at lunch or in the main office before and after school. Now, let's go to Landon with an important message about an exciting fundraiser happening tonight.
Junior class is having a fundraiser for Marco's Pizza. If you're going to Marco's, make sure you mention class of 2021. Back to you.
Thanks, Landon. Don't forget to mention PCHS class of 2021 when ordering. And speaking of fundraisers, the junior class is also having a bake sale at tonight's boys basketball game. Come out and support the class of 2021. Next week, we'll have a very different schedule due to exams. On Monday, we'll start with a two-hour delay for staff development, and then we'll go into our exam schedule. The full schedule is posted by the office and shared on social media. Be sure to check it out.
Sophomores interested in applying to Vanguard should stop in the guidance office to pick up instructions on how to apply. Last night, the Redskin bowling team hosted the Vermilion Sailors. The girls' team started strong and never looked back, getting their first win of the season, defeating the Sailors 1933-1866. The Lady Redskins were led by Haley Marquez with a 287 series, followed by Kaylin Webster, Asta Strader, Doris Husky, Sierra Helbrook, and Nevaeh Beggs.
The varsity boys defeated the Sailors 2689-2639 and were led by Devontae Bates with a 401 series, followed by Rock Scott, Dylan Smothers, Brennan Barnett, and Tommy Brooks. The JV boys completed the sweep by beating Vermilion 1,687-1,364. Nash Leland led the way with a 366 series, followed by Willie Brooks, Jacob Shipp, Riley Barnett, and Harry Miller. The Redskins are back in action tonight when they travel to Norwalk to take on the Truckers.
Today is the last day for video announcements for this semester. We hope you've enjoyed watching them as much as we've enjoyed putting them together. So, from all of us to all of you, goodbye.